Dear friends, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor Mechanical Engineering, Anjaliyammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Kovilvanni. I am happy to meet you again in the video lecture on the subject Design of Transmission Systems. And this is lecture number 7.3. We are going to solve problems in the design of bevel gears using the PSG Design Data Book. And in the earlier lecture also, we discussed the problem. Here we solve two problems on the bevel gear design. At the end of the lecture, the student will be able to design bevel gear using the PSG Design Data Book. Example 3, design a pair of state bevel gears for two shafts whose axes are at right angles. The power transmitted is 25 kilowatt. The speed of the pinion is 300 rpm and the gear is 120 rpm. This question was appeared in May 2015, November 2011, May 2006, November 2006 and May 2007. We write down the given data. The power is 25 kilowatt, pinion speed 300 rpm, gear speed 120 rpm. First we calculate the speed ratio, I equal to N1 by N2, the pinion speed divided by the gear speed, 300 divided by 120 equal to 2.5. Then we select the material. So the material is not given in the problem. We take C45 as the material and we take sigma u is 7000 kilogram force per centimeter square and sigma y yield stress 3600 kilogram force per centimeter square from the data book and calculate the nominal twisting moment transmitted by the pinion. So the formula MT equal to 97420 power in kilowatt divided by the pinion speed. Substituting 97420 into 25 divided by 300 equal to 8118.3 kilogram force centimeter. Then we calculate the design torque. Initially we take KKD, the parameter equal to 1.3. So design torque MT within bracket equal to the twisting moment into KKD 8118.3 into 1.3 equal to 10553.8 kilogram force centimeter. Then we take the equivalence Young's modulus for steel. It is 2.15 in 10 power 6 kilogram force per centimeter square from table number 9, page number 8.14. Then we calculate the design surface stress. The equation is available in the page number 8.16. For C45 material, we take the coefficient CR equal to 55 and Rockwell C hardness number is 265. The life factor is 1. So sigma C equal to CR HRC KCL. Equal to 55 into 265 into 1 equal to 14575 kilogram force per centimeter square. Then we take psi y equal to 3 from the PSG data book, table 13, page number 8.15 for I equal to 2.5. Then we calculate the minimum cone distance. The equation is available in the page number 8.13, table 8. R is greater than or equal to psi y into I square plus 1 to the power 0.5. Into cubic root of 0.72 divided by psi y minus 0.5 into sigma c whole square into e into mt divided by I. So substituting numerical values, 3 into 2.5 square plus 1 to the power 0.5 into cubic root of 0.72 divided by 3 minus 0.5 into 14575 whole square into 2.15 in 10 power 6 into 10553.8 divided by 2.5. The R value should be greater than or equal to 12.3 centimeter. Then we have to calculate the design bending stress. So for calculating design bending stress, we require all the parameters. KBL, life factor for bending, we take 1 from table 22. K sigma, stress concentration factor equal to 1.2 from table 21. And N equal to factor of safety equal to 2.5 from table number 20 for steel surface hardened. And the sigma minus 1 endurance limit from the table number 19, page number 8.19, sigma minus 1 equal to 0.22 into sigma u plus sigma v plus 500. So it is equal to 0.22 into 7000 plus 3600 plus 500 equal to 2832 kilogram force per centimeter square. Then we calculate the design bending stress. The equation is available in the page number 8.18. Sigma b equal to 1.4 into KBL divided by N into K sigma into sigma minus 1. Substituting all numerical values, 1.4 into 1 divided by 2.5 into 1.2. into 2830 equal to 1321.6 kilogram force per centimeter square. Then we take number of teeth in the pinion, Z1 equal to 20. We have to choose between 17 to 20. We take Z1 equal to 20. Then we calculate the virtual number of teeth for the pinion. So delta 1 equal to tan inverse of 1 by I. So tan inverse of 1 by 2.5 equal to 21.8. So the virtual number of teeth of the pinion, Z1 divided by cos delta 1. So 20 divided by cos 21.8 equal to 21.5. Now we take the form factor YV equal to 0.33 from table number 40 for ZV equal to 22. Then we calculate the average module. So you take psi m equal to 10 for all our calculations. So the average module is greater than or equal to 1.28 into mt divided by form factor YB bending stress sigma b psi m Z1 to the power 1 by 3. So calculating the average module is greater than or equal to 1.28 into 10,553.8 divided by 0.33 into 1321.6 into 10 into 20 to the power 1 by 3 equal to 0.63 centimeter. Then we calculate the transverse module. So to calculate the transverse module, we require the face width B is equal to R by psi Y. So 12.3 divided by 3 equal to 4.1. And the transverse module, average module plus B by Z1 into sine delta 1. So substituting 0.63 plus 4.1 divided by 20 into sine 21.8 equal to 0.706 centimeter. Now we take the next higher standard module for the transverse module, MT equal to 0.8 centimeter or 8 millimeter. Then we calculate the characteristics of the bevel gear. Number of teeth of the gear Z2 equal to I into Z1. So 2.5 into 20 equal to 50. PCD of the pinion D1 equal to MT into Z1, 0.8 into 20 equal to 16 centimeter. PCD of the gear D2 equal to MT into Z2, 0.8 into 50 equal to 40 centimeter. Tip diameter of the pinion DA1 equal to MT into Z1 plus 2 into cos delta 1 equal to 0.8 into 20 plus 2 into cos 21.8 equal to 17.5 centimeter. And the tip diameter of the gear DA2 equal to MT into Z2 plus 2 into cos delta 1 equal to 0.8 plus into 50 plus 2 into cos 21.8 equal to 41.5 centimeter. Then we calculate the cone distance R equal to 0.5 mt square root of Z1 square plus Z2 square. Substituting 0.5 into 0.8 into square root of 20 square plus 50 square equal to 21.54 centimeter. The value is higher than the previous value. Then calculate the face width. So we have two equations for the face width, B equal to R by psi y, 21.54 divided by 3 equal to 7.2 centimeter, and B equal to 10 mt equal to 10 into 0.8 equal to 8 centimeter. So we have to fix the lower value for the face width, B equal to 7.2 centimeter, the smaller value among these two. And all these equations are available in page number 8.38, table 31 for the bevel gear. Then we calculate the average pitch diameter of the bevel pinion. So D1 average equal to MT into Z1 into R minus 0.5B divided by R, which is 0.8 into 20 into 21.54 minus 0.5 into 7.2 divided by 21.54 equal to 13.3. We calculate B by D1 average 7.2 divided by 13.3 equal to 0.54. Now we take the load consolidation factor. K equal to 1.1 for BHN value less than 350 and B by D1 average equal to 0.63, and this is available in table number 14. And we calculate the pitch line velocity with respect to the pitch diameter, average pitch diameter. B equal to pi D1 average N1 divided by 60. So pi into 0.133 into 300 divided by 60 equal to 2.1 meters per second. Now we take the KD dynamic load factor equal to 1 for velocity equal to 2.1 meters per second from table number 15. Then we calculate the design torque for our checking. So MT equal to the twisting moment, nominal twisting moment into KKD. So 8118.3 into 1.1 into 1 equal to 8930.13 kilogram 4 centimeter. So check for the surface stress. The equation is there in the page number 8.13. Sigma C equal to 0.72 divided by R minus 0.5B into square root of I square plus 1 to the power 1.5 divided by IB into E into MT. So substituting all numerical values, sigma c equal to 0.72 divided by 21.54 minus 0.5 into 7.2 into square root of 2.5 square plus 1 whole to the power 1.5 divided by 2.5 into 7.2 into 2.15 in 10 power 6 into 8930.13, calculating the sigma c value equal to 5791.3, which is less than 14575, the design compressive stress. So the actual compressive stress is less than the design compressive stress, so the design is safe. Next, we have to check for the bending stress. We take the pressure angle alpha equal to 20 degree always for the bevel gear. Sigma b equal to r into square root of I square plus 1 divided by r minus 0.5 b whole square into mt divided by bmyv into cos alpha. Substituting all numerical values, 21.54 into 2.5 square plus 1 square root of 2.5 square plus 1 divided by 21.54 minus 0.5 into 7.2 whole square into twisting moment 8930.13 divided by 7.2 into 0.8 into 0.33 into cos 20, calculating sigma b bending stress equal to 900.9, which is less than the design bending stress 1321.6 kilogram force per centimeter square. So the actual bending stress is less than the design bending stress, so the design is safe. So whatever we calculated is safe with respect to surface stress as well as the bending stress. Then we take another example. Example number 4, a 25 kilowatt power motor running at 1200 rpm drives a compressor at 780 rpm through 90 degree bevel gearing arrangement. The pinion has 30 teeth and the pressure angle of the teeth is 20 degree. Both pinion and the gear are made by heat treated cast iron of grade 35. Determine the cone distance, average module and the face width of the gears. The question from May 2008 question paper. So we write down the given data. So power equal to 25 kilowatt, pinion speed 1200 rpm, gear speed 780 rpm, Z1 equal to 30 given in the problem. Alpha pressure angle 20 degree and material is cast iron grade 35 for both gear and the pinion. So speed ratio we calculate N1 by N2 1200 divided by 780 equal to 1.54 and we are given cast iron grade 35. So if we take the sigma u 3500 kilogram force per centimeter square and BHN value is 240 from the data book, properties of the material available in the PhD data book. And nominal twisting moment we calculate. So MT equal to 97,420 into power in kilowatt divided by the pinion speed. 97,420 into 25 divided by 1200 equal to 2029.6 kilogram force centimeter. Then we calculate the design torque. So initially we take KKD equal to 1.3. MT within bracket equal to MT into KKD 2029.6 into 1.3 equal to 2638.48 kilogram force centimeter. Then we take the Young's modulus for cast iron grade 35 from the table 9, page number 8.14. Young's modulus E equal to 1.4 in 10 power 6 kilogram force per centimeter square. So remember, both gear and pinion are made of cast iron grade 35. And to calculate the surface stress, the equations are available in page number 8.16. For cast iron grade 35 material, Cb equal to 23. And the Brillouin hardness number is 240. So the life factor equal to 1 and sigma c equal to CbHb into KCl, 23 into 240 equal to 5520 kilogram force per centimeter square. Now we take psi y equal to 3 for our calculation for open gearing for I equal to 1.54. Then we calculate the minimum cone distance. The equation is there in the table number 8, page number 8.13. R is greater than or equal to psi y into I square plus 1 to the power 0.5 into cubic root of 0.72 divided by psi y minus 0.5 into sigma c whole square into E into mt divided by I. Substituting numerical values, R is greater than or equal to 3 into 1.54 square plus 1 whole to the power 0.5 into cubic root of 0.72 divided by 3 minus 0.5 into 5520 whole square into 1.4 into 10 power 6 into 2638.48 divided by 1.54, calculating R equal to greater than 10.3 centimeter. Then we calculate the design bending stress. We require all the parameters noted here. KBL life factor for bending equal to 1. K sigma stress concentration factor for cast iron, it is 1.2. N factor of safety equal to 2 for cast iron normalized and tempered. Endurance limit stress, sigma minus 1 equal to 0.45 into sigma u for cast iron, which is 0.45 into 3500 equal to 1575 kilogram force per centimeter square. Then we calculate the design bending stress. Sigma b equal to 1.4 into KBL divided by n into k sigma into sigma minus 1. The equation is there in the page number 8.18. And sigma b equal to 1.4 into 1 by 2 into 1.2 into 1575 equal to 918.75 kilogram force per centimeter square. Now we take the number of teeth and the pinion. Normally we take 17 to 20, but in the problem it is given as 30. We take Z1 equal to 30. Virtual number of teeth, delta 1, we calculate delta 1 equal to tan inverse of 1 by I, tan inverse of 1 by 1.54 equal to 33. So ZB equal to Z1 divided by cos delta 1, so 30 divided by cos 33 equal to 35.7. Now we take the form factor equal to 0.33 for ZB equal to 36. From table number 40, page number 8.53. Now we calculate the average module. We take IM equal to 10 initially. The equation for average module is available in the page number 8.13a. Average module is greater than or equal to 1.28 into design torque divided by YV sigma B psi M Z1 to the power 1 by 3. Substituting, average module is greater than or equal to 1.28 into 2638.48 divided by 0.33 into 918.75 into 10 into 30 to the power 1 by 3 equal to 0.39 centimeter. Now we calculate the transverse module. So we require B equal to R by psi y 10.3 divided by 3 equal to 3.43. And the transverse module M average, average module plus B by Z1 into sin delta 1 equal to 0.39 plus 3.43 divided by 30 into sin 33 equal to 0.452 centimeter. Now we have to fix the next higher standard module from the data book, table number 1. The transverse module, standard transverse module is 0.5 centimeter, which is 5 millimeter. Next we calculate the properties of the bevel gear drive. The equations are available in the page number 8.38, table number 31. Number of teeth in the gear, Z equal to I into Z1, 1.54 into 30 equal to 46.2, we make it as 47. PCD of the pinion, D1 equal to M2 into Z1, 0.5 into 30 equal to 15 centimeter. PCD of the gear, D2 equal to MT into Z2, 0.5 into 47 equal to 23.5 centimeter. Tip diameter of the pinion, DA1 equal to MT into Z1 plus 2 cos alpha cos delta 1, which is 0.5 into 30 plus 2 into cos 33 equal to 15.83 centimeter. And DA2, tip diameter of the gear, MT into Z2 plus 2 cos delta 1, 0.5 into 47 plus 2 into cos 33 equal to 24.3 centimeter. Then we calculate the cone distance, R equal to 0.5 into MT into square root of Z1 square plus Z2 square, which is 0.5 into 0.5 into square root of 30 square plus 47 square equal to 13.9 centimeter. Then we calculate the face width, R equal to B equal to R by psi y, 13.9 divided by 3 equal to 4.63 centimeter. And we have another equation, B equal to 10 into MT, 10 into 0.5 equal to 5 centimeter. Now we fix the minimum value, B equal to 4.63 centimeter as the face width. Then we calculate the average pitch diameter of the bevel pinion for checking purpose. D1 average equal to MT into Z1 into R minus 0.5B divided by R, which is 0.5 into 30 into 13.9. minus 0.5 into 4.63 divided by 13.9 equal to 12.5 centimeter. And we take the ratio B by D1 average equal to 4.63 divided by 12.5 equal to 0.37. Now the stress concentration factor for B by D1 average is 0.37 and BHN value less than 350, K equal to 1.1. And we calculate the pitch line velocity, V equal to pi D1 average N1 divided by 60. This is pi into 0.125 into 1200 divided by 60 equal to 7.85 meters per second. and the load, dynamic load factor KD equal to 1.3 for the velocity 7.85 meters per second from table number 15. Now we calculate the design torque for checking purpose. MT within bracket equal to the twisting moment into KKD. So 2029.6 into 1.1 into 1.3 equal to 2902.3 kilogram per centimeter. Now we check for the surface stress. The equation is there in the page number 8.13. Sigma C equal to 0.72 divided by R minus 0.5 B into square root of I square plus 1 to the power 1.5 divided by IB into E into the design torque MT. Substituting 0.72 divided by 13.9. minus 0.5 into 4.63 into square root of 1.54 square plus 1 to the power 1.5 divided by 1.54 into 4.63 into 1.4 into 10 power 6 into 2902.3. Calculating the surface stress, actual surface stress is 2985, which is less than 5520 kilogram force per centimeter square. The actual compressive stress is less than the design compressive stress, so the design is safe. Then we have to check for the bending stress. So if we take pressure angle equal 20 degree always, sigma b equal to r into square root of I square plus 1 divided by r minus 0.5 b whole square into mt divided by bm yv cos alpha. So substituting numerical value 13.9 into square root of 1.554 square plus 1 divided by 13.9 minus 0.5 into 4.63 whole square into 2902.3 divided by 4.63 into 0.5 into 0.33 into cos 20. So calculating the actual bending stress is 768.8, which is less than 918.75, the design bending stress in kilogram force per centimeter square. So the actual bending stress is less than the design bending stress, so the design is safe. We stop here. So these are all the books I published in mechanical engineering. I upload all the video lectures in the subject in the YouTube channel. You subscribe the channel, use the video lectures for your better learning. So thank you for watching. You please post your comments on the comments box. You can contact me for any clarification on the subject. We'll meet again in another video lecture in two more problems in the bevel gear design.